What's going on, guys? Bo here, OBK17, and welcome back to another video on my channel. Sorry, I haven't uploaded in 1 week. It's been half day and I've been pretty busy, and my internet sort of messed up. The connection went down really slow, so the guys have to come out and sort that out. But I'm gonna try and get a video up now. I'm gonna try and do daily uploads from now, as I'm back in school and I have loads of videos recorded over half term. So yeah, this is a squad building video, and this team will cost you. I can't really tell you, as I have purple Son and purple Sterling in here, and it depends if you have them or not. If you don't, you can just use the normal cards. And anyway, let's just get into the video. So in two centre backs, we go with Ogbonna. He's really big, 6'3", medium hard work rate for 1.5k. And on the other centre back, we go with John Stones, 1.7k, high medium work rate, 6'2", and in goals, Claudio Bravo. So in left back, we actually discarded him because he was injured, so I have to buy him back in a bit. Danny Rose, absolutely brilliant left back, one of the best on the game in my opinion. He's fast and strong and gets a lot of things done at the back. And in right back, we go with Mankio, who is also one of the best right backs on the game for his price. I think the best right back on the game is Kyle Walker, but Mankio is absolutely brilliant for his price. So in the two centre mids, we go with Doucouré. This guy is absolute beast. I was gonna go with Kante here, but I wanted to go for a cheaper option, and he is absolutely the one to fit. But also Gundogan, who is absolutely fantastic in midfield. I got him in a pack, and same with Doucouré, absolutely fantastic midfielder. In left wing, we go with the player mom Son, and in the right wing, we go with player mom Sterling. Both fantastic players for the price. I think I paid around 190k for Sterling for all the squad building challenges, but some was a little bit cheaper for around 70k, I think. Yeah, might have been a little bit less than that because I invested in most of the players. But Son has like 75 games, and Sterling have played way over 100, as I did get Sterling before I got Son. And in camp now, we move the league on and we go with Tosilo for 850 coins. He is absolutely amazing on this game. 20 games, 8 goals and 9 assists. He is absolutely fantastic. And the striker, we also go with Ligue 1, and it's Alexander Lacazette. Also one of the best strikers in the game, in my opinion. Played 20 games with him, 14 goals and 5 assists, which is not too bad. He's actually injured at the moment, so I'll sort that out in a bit. But going into my instructions, this is where I play. For the left back and right back, I put stay back while attacking. This is why they don't push up too much, which means we don't get caught on the counter as much. The same with the two centre mids. And then I put for the cam free roam and get into the box for cross. This helps him because Lacazette's not the tallest, and Tosilo's like 6 foot, and he's just another man to get in the box. For the left wing and right wing, you put cut inside and get in behind. And for the striker, we get in behind the press line. So let's get into some goals, and I'll show you. I'll talk a little bit more about this team. Yeah, let's get into the goals. So guys, I've got loads of goals, but I'm only going to put a couple in this video, otherwise it won't be too long. But starting off with a really nice goal here, Gundogan running through, plays it through to Tosilo, who gives out the shooting Son. It's a little bit lucky, in my opinion. Gives it back to Tosilo, gets it back, Son, and puts it in for a goal. Brilliant finish there. And Son was absolutely fantastic in this team, as Tosilo. Most of the players were amazing for their price. But into the next goal now. Nice little bit of defending by myself. Son bullying Shaqiri off the ball there. Danny Rose gives it into Gundogan, Lacazette. Sterling's on the ball now. Lovely little drag back. Running on through. Gives it to Lacazette. Lovely little drag back once more. Plays it through to Tosilo, and a lovely finish with his left foot there to make it just 1-0 in this game. Tosilo is absolutely fantastic, as I said. And I'm going to try and break squad builders out every single week. But into another clip here, and we got the ball. Gundogan gives it to Tosilo. Tosilo tries squeezing it through. He tackles, but I do make an amazing tackle with Tosilo there. Absolutely fantastic. Some of the games I did swap Tosilo and Gundogan and put Gundogan in cam, but most games I did keep it as it was. But lovely scooped him through the middle of the two players and put it into the bottom corner, Lacazette, to make it 3-0 in this game. And I packed Lacazette, and he's absolutely so fantastic. One of the best strikers I've used, and I've used probably all the top strikers. I've used Griezmann, Suarez, Lewandowski. And in my opinion, the best striker I've used, finisher, is in from Lewandowski. But Lacazette is up there, and he only costs around 55,000 coins. Yeah, a lovely little goal there by Tosilo once more. And yeah, we're onto the. I'm probably gonna put one more goal into this. As it's already about 5 minutes long. So yeah, guys, if you did enjoy this video, please smash the like button. Also subscribe if you haven't. It's been BK on 7, and I'm out. After we scored a brilliant goal with Gundogan. Anyway, peace.